Donald Trump and Mark Robinson. Their vision is one of division, violence, and hate. Mark Robinson just fights job-killing culture wars and says truly awful things about people, human beings, calls public school teachers wicked, gay people filth. Just a few weeks ago, from, of all places, a church pulpit, he said, some folks need killing. But it is not just what he says, it's what he would do. Slash public school funding and fire more than 13,000 teachers and other school personnel. Make it harder for people to vote. And completely ban abortion in North Carolina without any exceptions. The man is a conspiracy theorist. He denies the 2020 election results. He denies the climate crisis. He denies the Holocaust. Friends, we must deny him the governorship of North Carolina.